Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to download and install Python 3.10.5 on Windows 10. So go to any browser and type download Python, then click on download Python. Go down and you will see these are the versions. You can see 3.10.5. Just click on download and go down. You will see files. If you have 32 bit, you can select this. I have 64 bit, so I will select this. And you can see Python is downloading. Now open the setup. Now select add Python 3.10 to path, then select install now. Now close. Now in Windows search type cmd and just type Python. You can see this is the version 3.10.5. So Python has been successfully installed.